Hello, in the Navigation, we have our base in 10 rendering in the channel. Okay, let's start small. And first lesson, we learn about HTML base instruction. Now, this is the basic structure. Yeah, basic structure in XML file. And this title. Okay, let's say about the basic type rendering. For this, please. I can write hello. And I can see it. It is time this far. And I open it in the wrong chrome. Okay, so hello world, and the more tab, and the more phone. The rendering is represent a tab that contains the tab rendering, which is like tab B for both tabs. As you can see, and ruler, you can see there. You can just strong same. And another one. Can use five for iteration. There we go. As you can see, another one is underline. You can see hello underline. You can use go and run. Go and run and iterate. It's a very powerful tab. You can set the size to font. You can tell you run by. Yeah, okay. Like this. Yeah. 就是看见 Van put the fist in front of me. Yeah, it's a fun family. I don't know about this.One is red and one is blue. Can you show me for my chin?